We're exactly 3 weeks away from the BCS National Championship game in New Orleans, where the Alabama Crimson Tide will take on the top-ranked LSU Tigers. It was just in this stadium right behind me on November 5th where Alabama dropped a heartbreaking loss to LSU 9-6 in overtime. With over a month in between Alabama's last game in the Iron Bowl against Auburn and January 9th against LSU, they will have plenty of time to get healthy and also work out the problems that they had in the game against LSU, which was clearly the special teams department of the game. Alabama missed 4 field goals in that game, and you have to wonder, will that linger mentally with the kickers going into the Superdome and knowing you're playing for the national championship? With a coach like Nick Saban, I have to believe that that will not be the case. Running back Trent Richardson even said that the first game on November 5th was only the first half of the game, and he said we'll finish it in New Orleans. So we have until January 9th to find out if Alabama will bring home their 14th national championship. Reporting from Tuscaloosa for TTown.tv, I'm Derek Anderson. Roll Tide.